If you don't die for yourself, if it ain't good, your spirit will reject it. If a little boy come around you and God is in you, your spirit will push him away. He won't feel worthy to be in your presence. You hear me? He'll pull up his pants because he's ashamed to be in front of a godly little girl like that. He'll feel shame his hair not combed because he's in front of you. You hear me, young ladies? That's when you're doing good. When you know God for yourself, it rejects everything else. When you know God for yourself, you want nothing but good grades. You want nothing but respect. See, it doesn't take any effort to be a lady. I mean, a woman, does it? It doesn't take no effort to be a woman. You're a little baby girl, you're going to be a woman. You're a little baby girl, you got your little pigtail. You're a little girl. You're a little girl. Hey, Mom, I'm a little girl. But where it takes the effort is to be a lady. See, a lady thinks twice if she listens to 102 jams before she starts acting. A lady don't dance like that. A lady sits down and she has a skirt on and she, boom, she don't want nothing. Showing that ain't good. A lady's not gonna accept anything less than how are you. A lady don't accept to do what's up, shorty. Not a lady. A lady like my name is Erica. Thank you. Don't get me wrong, Erica might be short. But she ain't shouting. And fellas, it don't take nothing to be a man. I mean nothing. You're a little baby boy, you're going to be a man. But it takes effort to be a gentleman. Man, it takes effort to be a gentleman. It takes effort, boy. These little girls, I know. They cute. I know when you see the videos, you're like, whoo. Looking around for your mama, you like, oh! I know you thinking, I know it. I know. And I know when you in school, little dance going on, that little girl dropping, oh! And you like, you be like, oh, I want to dance. Because it takes an effort to be a gentleman. And a gentleman be like, but I can't disrespect this, she's a lady. That's my mama, that's my grandmother, that's my aunt, that's first lady, and you gotta keep it right here, dog. Right there, baby. Oh, I know it's tough. I know you like, I know it's tough, dude. I know it's tough. I didn't say it's gonna happen overnight, but it takes an effort to be a gentleman. Oh, it takes effort, doesn't it? Even as men. Wasn't Jesus a gentleman when he saw Mary Magdalene laying there half naked? Looking like Halle Berry. She was half clothed, just laying there. Just got them doing something dirty. Just laying, looking sexy. Woo! David did something different when he saw Bathsheba. But Jesus was a gentleman. And Jesus covered her up and said, get up and sin no more. And then she said, because the first time in my life I saw a gentleman, I'm gonna follow his lead. Gosh, oh, that was cold. That's a gentleman. A gentleman never wanna see a woman uncovered, bruh. A gentleman will never let a little girl drop her book and not pick it, I got it. A gentleman want nothing but good grades. A gentleman want nothing but to be successful. To be the best. Nobody's better than any of you. And a gentleman knows that. I don't worry about competition with other radio stations because there's nobody better than what God has for me to do. So I'm not concerned with what's better, because nothing is better than Buster for what Buster has to do. So if good is in you, nobody's better than what it is for you to do. Because that good will prevail.
Amen.
So it is time to start practicing goodness.
Amen.
It is time to start practicing goodness. And with no sacrifice, there will be no favor. Let's start sacrificing for these kids, man.
Amen. Amen.
Let's give up the smoking for these kids. Because secondhand smoke killing them. That's a selfish thing to do. Let's stop drinking for these kids. Now, if you can't do it for yourself, do it for these children. Sometimes you got to turn your mouth like that church. Sometimes you got to do it like that church. Let's give it up. Let's give up these bad relationships for these kids. I didn't say marriage. I said relationships. Let's start praying God back into our marriages for our children. Don't let nobody else raise your kids. Not if you can save your family. Men, save your family through prayer.
Amen.
Ladies, pray what submissiveness truly means. To be submissive is hard to do when a man is not submissive to God. It's like two magnets coming together. It won't happen, bro. She can't submit to you if you're not naturally submitted to God.
That's right. Amen.
You can come here every Sunday. You can come here all day. But you're no good if you're not doing what God has for you to do.
Amen.
You're no good if you're not doing good. If it's good, it's of God. And if it's good enough for God, it's good enough. I want to thank y'all so much for having me come on out here and talk to you. Guys. I want to thank y'all so much. I want to thank y'all so much for letting me talk to your church. And if I don't see you on the radio tomorrow, remember as always, don't go to people. Go to God, and you'll get the best results. Peace.